I made these grates over here. What happens is a duct underneath here, and they have fans in the back. There's two fans over here. They're going to blow in air from there, and there's a fire over here. The air, supposedly, this is all experimental now. Yeah. This is the way they make it, a commercial ones. So the air comes up through the grates, and it's supposed to make a hotter fire.
Okay.
With that, it burns the wood better and hotter to evaporate the syrup faster. This is the...